Today, I went to the grocery store. I saw a boy stocking shelves wearing a sports cap that was too big and a face that was too young to care. He turned around and I noticed he had large breasts. Suddenly, I became aroused and my sexuality was irrevocably shaken. I stood in line at the checkout counter, trying to justify my emotions when a cashier asked me if I wanted paper or plastic. I was a man again.